Yeah, good interior D. Barrett goes at Lyles. Eurostep layup is good. Sweet move from the rookie.
And Lyles, a Canadian player like Barrett.
His versatility. Watch the dexterity, creativity here as it spurs.
He's the third Knick point guard of the night. Portis, good ball movement there. Barrett, corner three. Got it.
You mentioned Barrett, how
a lot of his teammates have picked up the slack. Here's Barrett. Barrett drives and finishes once again. Barrett in double figures with 11.
Barrett had been bedeviled by traveling woes. L.A. looking to post and toast. There's a double.
Good ball movement, but deflected by Payton. Here's Barrett. Barrett goes right at Forbes, gets inside and finishes. Just overpowers him.
Well, the winning part, Rebecca, that's the key. He's played now. This is his sixth year in the league. Shot inside. Barrett with the finish.
Randle has, not only has he never been to the playoffs yet in his first 5 years, played on a winning team. He wants to taste those postseason. He wants to play the winning team.
Randle pokes it away. Nice defensive play. Here comes Barrett. Barrett trying to go coast to coast. Beautiful feed to Bobby Portis. Make that 3 of 9. Rudy Gay spins, stolen by Payton, his fourth steal of the game. Finds Barrett. Barrett with the flush. Wild third quarter.
Turnovers igniting both teams.
Barrett gets inside and scores at the buzzer. Goes right at Derek White, a very good defender. And the 19... 19-